I would like to be remembered for bringing metropolitan architecture and walkability to Nashville.